I was thinking about making my apricot jam, and I did, but finding apricot was not that easy. There was a problem, then we had a big catastrophe. Anyway, I was starting to think that I wouldn't make my apricot jam this year. And instead, Zerrin started to go inspecting orders, because now the season is gone. And Zerrin went to look for apricot in the darkest part of the valleys, where they might be still not mature and not gone. And he found an incredible amount. I never had so many. Last year, 10 cases, but this year we're going to the 20. These are the first 6 cases, boiling. And not only Zerrin. Also, Tenzin and Akshay mobilized to help the old man making his jam. This great apricot jam making with Tenzin, Akshay, and Zerrin. They're supposed to help me, but they're doing most of the job after all. Yeah, they're well organized, the boys. You know, they know how to work in a team. Degustation moment. Good?
Yeah, very good. Take pride.
It's good. Let's go
to the part of the coffee. It's very
good.
He's in a hurry to eat.
The best coffee.
Oh yeah.